understand. Our mind been bent on travelling unto some foreign lands. She dressed herself in men's attire, or so it does appear, and she hired with the sea captain to serve him for 1 year. Now the captain's wife, she being on board, she taught his sin great joy. The king, her husband, have engaged such a handsome cabin boy. Try, but it was the captain found out the secret of the handsome cabin boy. Her cheeks were like a rose's red, a fair tongue in pearls. The sailors often smiled and said, he looks just like a girl. But eating from the captain's cabin, her colour it did destroy, and the waist did swell on pretty Nell, the handsome cabin boy. It was in the Bay of Biscay, her gallant ship did blow, and one night amongst the sailors was a fearful scurrying row. They tumbled from their hammocks and their sleep it did destroy. They swore about the groaning of a handsome cabin boy. Oh doctor, dear old doctor, the cabin boy did cry, ah, me time has come, I am undone, and surely I will die. Well, the captain came a-running and smiling at the fun, for to think